Good morning, my dear students. Today we start our D chapter, chapter 5, Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, and PowerPoint 2010. In this chapter, we are discussing about all the three main Microsoft Office suits or we can package. All the three are the important packages of Microsoft Office packages where we will in a different vendor of Microsoft Word or Excel or PowerPoint. In previous classes, we are going to learn first of all we have to learn Microsoft Word. Microsoft Word is a basically we can say that is a documentation based type of a package. In Microsoft Word, we have to create different kind of a documents in a manner of like a page. We have to type or create different documents. In this Microsoft Word, we can create some paragraphs, some notes, some letters, some applications, or we can say that the document can kind of a 5 to 10 or 15 pages. We have to create Microsoft document. It is very easy to create Microsoft Word document. We have to just open the Microsoft Word going on the simple create a new document as a blank white page. Just come front of your screen. You have to start typing into their manner. In Microsoft Word, there are many kind of facilities to us to we can create an organized way to display or arrange our text. We have a different pattern. You see that here the only simple white blank page. You have to arrange your text in a different manner. You have to align with the left, right, or center. You have to put your text in a different manner. In case in a document, you have to put some graphical information. You have to show some pictures or some objects onto it. Microsoft Word gives you the better facility to insert and images through a clip art or a different object or a different diagram. So when we need this kind of a work or this kind of a process, Microsoft Word gives a lot of helpful features that while we are creating the document. It is also useful when we have a kind of a situation where we have to check our grammatical mistakes or different kind of a things. It is also given the opportunity to solve this kind of a problem with a thesaurus. It also can make out the mistakes or the some grammatical mistakes or some spelling mistakes. We can also correct within this thesaurus features. We have to put some also diagram or different shapes when this where we have a different kind of a work. So in a sense, we can say that the Microsoft Word is a most powerful office tool in their part. In other manner, we have to start Microsoft Excel. In Microsoft Excel, we have to create workbook instead of the Microsoft Word document. In Microsoft Excel, we have to create workbook. How to create a new workbook is very easy to create. Just go to the program on Microsoft Excel, just click on this onto it, go to the file menu, click on the new, create a workbook option will be displayed. You have to just click on new. A workbook or we can say that other sheet just came in front of you. This sheet is just like a, we can say that is the basis of the rows and column, where the row and column are representing the, there is a step where we put our work or some numerical kind of a work. What In Excel, we have to do some different kind of a calculation using different kind of a formulas, different kind of a sheets. We have to put some numerical values into the different kind of a cell. We have to create. We can calculate them. We can manage with their mark sheets or some accounting page or some different kind of a mathematical kind of a work. It is also a kind of a system to create or find out the some calculated information in Apex function. Apex function is a feature where we have different kind of a formula are there. We know that in mathematics we must need a formula to do our work, to match very easier. So in MS function there are a lot of mathematical or different kind of functions that we have in our Excel. Go on to it and we have to solve out our mathematical kind of a work with that. So in MS Excel we have to create in the mathematics based on, we can say that the numerical values or calculation kind of a work in MS Excel. Then we have to move on Microsoft PowerPoint. Microsoft PowerPoint is an animation based, or we can say that is the presentation kind of a software. Presentation type is the work that we have to do in a good looking manner to show our work. We have to present in front of audience or people. We have to create PowerPoint presentation. It is another thing we have how to create a PowerPoint. We have a design template, a feature with a pre-validated presentation packages or different templates. We have to just put only text and then some graphics. It will provide you other already design templates. If you want to create your own choice, you have to just as a simple method go to the PowerPoint program, just click on new PowerPoint slide. Now a slide is just a square or a rectangular base of an area where you can put white blank area, where you can put your clip arts or different diagrams or different pictures or some images onto it. It is also a web facility. You have to insert your text. PowerPoint also have a different slides. It's not only the blank slides where you can put everything onto it. If you want some text with the diagram, you can also choose this kind of a slide where you have to put some headlines or different kind of a work. Upon that, we can say that depending upon our work, we have a different kind of a slide. So, with the help of PowerPoint, we also have to create presenting or a kind of a story. Then we are adding text and clip art. We know that adding text, if you want, if you have create some beautiful picture in a presenting slides, you can also add text. In clip art, if you want some different kind of a diagram or pictures or related to your work, you want to put some graphics, clip art also give you a better facility to put pictures or graphics. Then adding transaction and effects. Transaction, that means if you have create 5 or 10 or 15 slides or 20 slides to create your or display your presenting work. How can transaction, that means one slide after another, then another, then another. That means what kind of a loop or your slide can be present in one by one in a make of order. So you can also create or put transition effect after slide. You have to keep timing also with that. Then effects. What kind of effects you put your file work, you have to change your transition slides. You can also put some effects on the table. So, in the manner of the PowerPoint presentation, all the three most powerful MS Office suits. Like if you want to do some documentation kind of work, you can use Microsoft Word. In Excel, you can calculate or mathematical kind of accounting based kind of work. And you want to put some animated or some graphics kind of work, we have a PowerPoint presentation. So in this chapter, we have learned about all the three most important part of MS Office. So we have just knowing about how they can be worked within a different program. So